Greenheck, building value in air.
Greenheck's model SP-AP-0511W is a two-speed capable ceiling exhaust fan with a constant CFM electronically commutated motor. The low speed runs continuously and the high speed triggers on with the modular sensors. This model comes with a tiered duct adapter for 6, 5, or 4-inch connection with an integral backdraft damper. The duct adapter slides off the fan housing for easy install. This model is compatible with 4 optional types of sensors: humidity sensor, motion sensor, nightlight, and CO2 sensor. Each Greenheck SP-AP comes with an expandable suspension bracket that allows for 16 to 24 inch on-center installation into ceiling joists with these expandable legs. The control box inside the housing has 4 adjustable options. On the left is our high CFM selection switch that can be set to 50, 80, or 110 CFM. The second, a dial, allows the installer to set the low speed performance, if used, down to 30 CFM. The next dial is a time delay between 0 and 60 minutes. This sets the time required incrementally to return to low speed after high speed input is completed. The final dial is an air trimming dial that allows for setting precise airflow. The SP-AP has 3 integrated connections. To add a sensor during install or after the fact, simply plug the sensor into a USB port on the control box. Each sensor has a dedicated mounting location either on the fan housing or on the grille. The nightlight and the motion sensor mounting locations are on the back of the grille. To accommodate either sensor, exchange the central panel on the SP-AP-0511W with the translucent panel. In this video, we will show you the most common installation method you will likely encounter. Should your application differ, please consult the IOM for additional installation instructions. For new construction, we'll first bend down the tabs located on the feet of the suspension bracket. Secure the suspension bracket to the joists by using the captive screws that are provided on the suspension bracket. Now that the suspension bracket is secured on all 4 corners, slide it so that the fan will be centrally located between each ceiling joist. Remove the duct adapter from the fan and locate it to the suspension bracket. Use the tab in the suspension bracket as a reference for duct adapter positioning. Fasten the duct adapter to the suspension bracket using 2 of the Phillips head screws provided. Insert the fan housing through the suspension bracket up into the ceiling, pushing until it clicks into the tongue and groove component on the duct adapter. Secure the fan housing into the suspension bracket by using the 3 remaining Phillips head screws included. One is located here, and the 2 others are on the opposing side in the slotted channels. Slide the ductwork onto the tiered duct adapter. Secure the ductwork to the duct adapter. Remove the knockout plate of the electrical cover for side or top electrical wiring. Once removed, install the strain relief to this knockout plate. For single speed operation, we've tied hot to hot, neutral to neutral, and ground to ground, and then the 2 red wires coming out of the fan are tied together. For single speed operation with lighted grille, model SP-AP-0511WL, there will be 3 additional wires in the junction box. The brown wire is for the lighted grille, the blue wire is for the nightlight, and the white wire will be connected to neutral. The black, brown, and blue wires will need to be wired to 115 volt for operation. Wiring configurations may vary depending on your installation. Please consult the IOM for specific information. Finally, compress the spring clips on the grille and insert them into the channels in the fan housing. Simply push the grille up and it will secure itself to the fan body. If you have any questions regarding your install, please call our customer support number for assistance.